Queen is Kayla McDonald, escorted by Christy and Kevin. And this fall will be a senior at Shawnee. She's a graduate of NIDA, and her activities include field hockey, basketball, lacrosse, student council, and she was awarded the most involved student in eighth grade in her yearbook. Her MLAA sports include soccer, basketball, and softball. She is a Bronze Shield recipient and currently a camp counselor for the Upper Camp Swim. Her hobbies include Girl Scouts, going to the beach, hanging with friends, cooking, baking, eating, volleyball, and traveling to new places. Her work, she's been involved with the U.S. Girls Lacrosse Official, babysitting, mentoring young athletes. Her volunteer work, again, she's one of those Girl Scouts, very involved. She did the Costa Rica trip. She's setting up various charities with the volleyball games. She set up beach volleyball for the high school, refereeing, March Madness. Her Shawnee activities include field hockey, lacrosse, National Honor Society, Kids for a Wish, Blue Club, Executive Council, and the Italian Club. Her future plans to attend college and continue this third generation of Laker tradition and raise a family in Medford Lakes. Congratulations.
Escorted by Michael Craig.